What is up, YouTube? I'm back with another stamina bomb build. I wish you all Merry Christmas. I use almost the same setup like on my Stem Sword and Stem Decay. I'm still with the Master Mold here. Malakut. Plague Break. Clever Alchemist on the back bar. And for extra tankiness, I use Pirate Skeleton here. Balorg or Magma is fine too. Still 4 Impen and 3 Sturdy this time. Shield also sturdy. Full infused weapon damage on the jewelry. Sharpened Maul with the Berserker Glyph and the Escapist Poisons. Skills. Front bar Revealing Flare for major protection. You can also put a Fighter Skilled ability like Camouflage Hunter for example. But we already have Minor Berserk here, so we would only put it for Slayer for that 3% extra weapon damage, and I prefer the Major Protection more. Then Subtrain, Brawler are spammable, Bird of Prey, like I said, for Minor Berserk, and Mage Expedition, and another 2% extra damage thanks to this passive here, Advanced Species. Forward Momentum, our Snare removable, Dawnbreaker Smiting is ultimate, back bar Still Shimmering Shield, Bull Nedge, Resolving Vigor, Ice Fortress and Arctic Blast. In group I prefer to use the other morph, Polar Wind, and Spare Wall, our defensive ultimate. Instead of Shimmering, you could even go with Caltrops for Major Breach. But the damage is more than enough, to be honest, it's insane. Raise Nord for extra resistance, stamina, ulti regen and max HP. Imperial, Danmar and Orc are fine too. Mundus, I use the Lady for extra resistance since I mainly use it for 1vx, but Warrior, Lava or the Serpent are fine too. Atheum Takeaway Broth as buff food, 34 points in health, 30 points in stamina. Potions, I mainly use the CC potions. It's always annoying if you get stunned before your ulti dump, that's why I use those. But you can also go with the tricep potions, the normal ones, or even the resistance potions. It's up to you. CPs. Nothing special, Biting Aura for more AoE damage, Mastered Arms for more direct damage, Duelist Rebuff against single target, and Ironclad against direct damage. Red One Celerity, Slippery, Sustained by Suffering and Pain's Refuge. I've also tested Bastion for Slippery, but the damage is more or less the same to be honest. It's only against shield targets, so against mainly Magicka Sorcerer. The PvP combo is similar to every other stamina bomb build that I've made. Try to apply a Plague Break dot before the fight even starts. With light attacks, heavy attacks, with Subtrain or with Brawler, so any direct damage ability. Then use the potion on the back bar before you ulti dump for the CC immunity. Subtrain into fully charged heavy attack, into DB, and then spam brawler. That's basically it. Nothing special. By the way, they changed brawler. It's like Whirling Wind now, which means you don't have to stand on front of them. You can just stand in the middle of them. It's a 360 cone now. Now in fast pace. Easy peasy. Now with some Merry Christmas bombs. Enjoy, guys. We'll be right back. Here we are at the end of another stamina bomb build. I will definitely test it on a Stumbler 2, maybe even on a Stumbler. Thanks for watching, I wish you all happy holidays, and I see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao!